The one thing for family members to know is that their experience as a caregiver, their experience as a loved one, is a very important experience. And it's an experience just as important in different ways, but just as important as the person who has going through the injury. And that needs to be honored through the good times, through the hard times, through self-care, through finding support, that it is just as important.